for some spectacular AC75 racing at the last race of the day, on day four of the Louis Vuitton. Emirates Team New Zealand rounding the mark and heading home. Is there anything more to play out? Stay with us and find out. Time to go to engage on. Lost the lead on the third top of the match.
Yeah. Yeah.